we've become Isaac fiends.
Actually, yeah. Because it's been a long time since we did co-op, and that was like the thing that spurred me to get back into Isaac.
We're gonna be absolute gods. We're never gonna take damage. We're never gonna die.
How do I join?
You join after I start. So okay. let's establish.
James poop a stinker! Holy shit!
That's part of the mod. Yeah.
Oh my god.
And there's also that
nice,
which I don't know. Maybe at some point we should do. Like double Jacob and Esau
oh,
for
God.
Ultimate chaos.
That sounds great.
What do you say? I'm gonna go tainted Isaac, and then okay. you can go whatever you want.
Okay, I'll
whatever
go something please. Nice and easy to start. Maybe
okay.
tainted Lilith.
Ooh.
Her.
Oh.
Spin
down.
Wait. Oh, I've
dice.
Never actually ever messed with spin down dice.
Oh, get away. I'm gonna get spin down dice if you
yeah,
don't mind.
Yeah, no, do it. I've never.
It's amazing.
I know what it does, like, but does it tell you on the screen, like, what? Whoa!
Oh yeah, those are gray fruit, troll bomb, facsimiles, ooh.
You just mascara and screw, probably screw, huh?
Yeah, it's also got that 100% damage up if you want to take
it. Oh, because I can whip.
Like, yeah, for weapon.
Yeah, you
fucks.
Know what, I'm gonna take even mascara then.
Do it. Or I guess we should have looked at the mod shows. The mod shows us what we could have spun it down to. So you can see down there, it turns into Peeper, or it turns into Seven Seals.
Oh, I see,
and then
Seven
we...
Seals turns into the Tech Zero.
Yeah, we would need to do it a couple times. I don't know if we'll do that.
Oh, Quad Spider's in there too. Dang, that's yeah. cool. So it gives you a
Claude
like,
Spider?
Claude. His name's Claude.
Oh, okay. I didn't know this lore.
I did.
Hi, I'm Claude.
Let's check the boss item.
Let's do it. Man, I would love... Oh my god, the Devil Man sound actually scared the shit out of me. I was like, what the fuck?
TF2, like PTSD of getting charged.
Really?
Blue Cap is fine to just
yeah,
take
Blue
on
Cap's
its own.
Yeah, Blue
Cap's not bad. I'm gonna take it and then later on... Because I'm Tainted Isaac, I can drop it and then you can take it.
Oh, shit, I didn't even think about that.
So,
why? Oh, it gives us two?
Yeah.
Wait, that's Sacred Heart, Sacred Heart.
Ooh.
Damn it. Hey, you want that? What, should I get that?
What's the other one? Okay.
Screw.
Oh
my god, spin down dice! Get what
yeah.
the fuck?
Honestly, you take it.
Okay.
And be careful not to take the fucking screw. You'll screw us over.
You'll screw! Okay, my damage is insane.
Good first All floor
right.
damage.
Oh my god.
Hell yeah.
Oh, do you see the broken pocket watch?
Yeah, why is it gold? The stinky
it's
watch!
It's your disgusting, vile,
oh my
rancid
God.
Watch.
Oh, that is awesome.
So like hover right around where I am.
Okay, this sucks.
Let's both hold up.
Okay, right, just right now?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed it.
Rip, you're a little bit, your character's a little slower.
That room also
behind.
Miserable.
Yeah.
I do not like the rushing water rooms.
Yeah.
You think a dad's key might be kind of useful, actually, for me to take as an active item?
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, fuck me, it started to rotate. It wasn't rotating before. Damn it.
Man, I'm gonna take both of them.
I've been like so freaking turned on to Gimpy. That was such a weird way to say that. Oh yeah, might as well just bomb it. Just as a going away present. Oh, restock?
And Diplopia.
Oh shit, Diplopia.
And what do those turn into? One of them turns into Host Hat. That's kind of neat, but whatever.
Ooh, that is a tough choice, actually.
That is a really difficult choice. You could carry Diplopia
That's
for later
That's what I'm thinking,
use.
Maybe we get a Devil Deal or something.
Yeah.
Get him a little baby. My baby's name's Spencer, by the way.
Okay.
So if you talk to him, you gotta call him by his
of
real birth name.
Famed national brand, Phil and Spencer's.
That's right. Haven Busters. I've been damned from Dave and Buster's. Okay, old bandage! You wanna grab,
Yeah,
yeah,
sure.
You want it? Because even if you drop it, then I'll pick it up.
Ooh,
just to get the effect.
Both of the key pieces and then Death's Touch, that's funny.
That's so whack. Okay.
Do you wanna do Diplopia the Devil Room?
Yeah, let's try, let's see. What's in here?
Oh, shit!
Literally, what the fuck?
What? Too spooky? I've never seen that one before, it's
that
me!
That is fucking funny.
I say we take... The mark and two spooky because we can only Diplopia one group of these, you know.
Yeah, okay, that's what I'm gonna do.
Nice.
Oh shit.
Death's List and Brimstone bombs though.
Death's List.
Not the best.
No.
Are we gonna have to take these at the same time, I wonder? And then you're gonna take two
I'll
spooky.
I'll take two spooky.
Okay. Neat.
And then I'm actually going to spend. Oh no, do we? Actually, we can still get our angel deal right now because we declipped that.
Yeah.
Should we not do it then? I was like, I could grab the mark too,
we're
but actually,
pure,
I think we're kind of chilling.
Sacred boys.
Yeah. We're pure in heart. We stole from Satan, and Jesus smiles upon them. Okay, there
okay.
it is.
And do you want that?
It'll make me go fucking insano. Like, yeah. I guess it gives piercing and shit.
You say that like that's an undesirable effect.
Oh no, here we go.
Yeah! Oh my god, they come out pretty
crazy.
Slow, but they're devastating.
Yeah, that's that Eve mascara.
Yeah, stapler's cool. Mind if I grab that?
Yeah, take it.
Because then
I'm pretty set here.
You can have it later, too.
That's a surprise tool that can help us later!
Bye, fat fuck. I don't even... Oh, no, that's not fair!
Oh, and you crashed the game.
What the fuck happened?
Jesus.
Oh, no, that floor is going to take a while to do again.
Well, here's what I call a Batman move. We are now going to use our knowledge of the future of what will happen, because this game's RNG is, like, deterministic. We're just going to go straight to the boss.
Yeah, roll it down right away.
Yeah. Huh? What are you talking about before
Did
you go in there?
Did we go in this devil room before?
Yes, we had Diplopia.
Oh, so Diplopia must...
You're like inching towards it. I'm like, please make a decision with your voice before you do something.
That's right, I remember now.
Yes, so...
Shit.
Well, we can just save Diplopia for later.
Yeah, true, actually. Oh, this is stupid. I don't think we got anything in this room last
time. You know what?
Oh, wait.
Let's just skip it.
Yeah, Mom's pad, and I got Lil Gertie, and I don't give a shit about Lil Gertie.
I guess we also fucked it up.
Yeah.
Now we can't do the boss challenge room, because we both have a bunch of health. We didn't take as much damage.
Look at that. That's efficiency right there. Only with the raw brain power of two real-life Isaacs.
Two kunks, two Isaac gods. Bless the fucking metaverse with their turgid... Isaac power. We need to get the fucking knife piece.
Oh yeah, knife piece.
Actually, where are we going?
I don't know, actually.
I guess let's do mother. Fuck it.
Yeah. Let's get that knife piece. The witness. Give me that key. Alright.
Wait, what did you just say?
Give me that key.
No, before that.
The witness.
Oh, witness these nuts.
No! What the fuck?
Experimental treatment? Why don't you fucking experiment with these, dude?
You can't do that!
How about a who?
Okay, now I just have to...
Be careful not to take fucking marrow instead.
God, no. Diplopia Neptunus.
Yes.
Oh, I was the wrong button. Good thing we didn't have any bombs.
I was gonna say, I'm the lost. Did you? Oh, it's the charge and targe.
One woman jump scare.
Do it.
Do you want this? Do you want to swap for something else? And I'll pick up whatever your fucking dregs are.
No, you take that. You take that. I do have something that's just completely useless to me, but honestly, it doesn't really matter that much. We're goated. We're bloated and goated at the moment.
Bloated and goated. We don't have any bombs.
We don't have any bombs, but I can cry on him.
Shit, is that what... Wow, that's good. Wait, does that open secret rooms
too? Yes, it does.
Oh, yeah! Oh, man, that looks so much fun, what you're doing. I want to help.
Yeah. Nice.
I helped.
Did it. Fuck him right up.
These ones.
Terra.
Oh,
Terra
shit.
Moment. Terra moment.
I didn't think about that. Damn, a Terra moment. No, get away. Get back, bitch.
We're fighting stone with stone. Fire with fire. Oh, God. Nice. We have efficiently eliminated them. I did not mean to pick that up. I am sorry.
I'm going to get this.
You could also get Abyss. I guess I'm going to get Birthright, so take it.
Yeah, I'm just going to take a little health up. And a thing didn't open, right? No. Oh, what the fuck?
The third item?
A third item.
I don't know why that happened.
I'm taking it.
Neat. What if it just, like, kept proccing items just over and over again?
We'd be rich. Grip it, rip it with a chaos, just go insane.
Because chaos with spin down dice is a hell of a flavor, you know?
That's true.
Yeah, I was thinking mystery gift, but no.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the chaos, screw it.
Do it.
Well, sure.
Nice.
And I guess, well, that's great.
Excellent.
It's just a nice item.
Because we're
on... the sun.
We're on Mines 1, we could get Gigabombs with that.
True.
Should we even take either of these?
No, I just don't like the beggars. They always piss me off.
Yeah. We do have 7 keys.
What does he drop? Does he drop chests?
Yeah.
That could be okay.
I think, how about I take it, and then later on, if we're pissed at him, we can just, like, abandon him on the side of the road, and he'll be like, you know? That's terrible.
What's the idea? You can't do this to me! People adore me!
Yeah, let's just ignore the cursor and fuck it.
That dude is trying to take my Bob's rotten head away from me! The liberal's trying to take my Bob's rotten head!
Ooh.
Nice.
Ooh.
Ooh. Battery okay. And red... Well, Bob, that would make Bob's rotten head really good.
Fuck you. I thought you were serious for a second.
No. Box of spiders is...
I think okay. The battery is great for spin down, right?
Oh, yeah, fuck, you're right. And especially we have all this space to we get more charge.
I thought that's what you were joking about.
I literally
it's
didn't
like,
even comprehend.
Wait, this could be huge for the Bob's rotten head meta.
Okay, so we're going to do our tried and true strategy here.
Whoa. Dun, 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 dun. Okay.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Wooden nickels based. And then put that down. Briefly.
Just to see.
Thing. Okay.
Oh, no.
We could get another Diplopia.
That's true.
Just a certain period of time. Oh, shit. Oh. Ooh, slick dodges. Slick dodges.
Nice.
What was the... What could we get from... Oh. Three direct
Three of, like,
items.
The shittiest items in the fucking game.
Great.
Coal, and there's really a guppy item that we could just pick up if we have the money to spare, which I have wooden nickel.
You are so much of a dreamer when it comes to guppy items.
You never know. I have wooden nickel, it's free!
It's true, I guess, maybe.
It's gonna pay off when I get guppy. We have chaos! It could happen!
I see magic mush in there.
Yeah, three away, but I guess we do have, there's a battery here.
Yeah, I have charge.
A couple charges.
Okay, and now let's just go get magic mush for 15 goddamn cents. Oh, guppy! Dead cat!
Guppy!
Dead
guppy!
Cat. Dead cat! Poggers! Oh, and one up. Goddamn. These are like early-ass item IDs, mm-hmm. You know, from Flash Isaac. Oh, and hot bombs!
So I think probably you should pick it up, because I already have my damage multiplier and shit.
Okay.
And then I... Oh, we don't have enough money.
Or we could just do the rest of the floor,
I think there'll be more around.
Guppy Pog.
Wow. You son of a bitch!
I thought you would get out of the way! My modus operandi had become perfectly clear.
You want Chaos. To replace one of your fucking HP ups with the whip?
Let's do it. Yeah.
And then you want to kill the angel for fun?
I thought you'd never ask. Nice. You can easily clear a path with your Spencer.
I was like, bitch, if you don't call him by his name, I'm gonna beat your ass.
Look at how many shopkeepers there are. Holy shit.
A million.
So I'm gonna grab...
You take that Mega Mosh, baby.
I'm taking it.
Was that the thing you wanted to drop? Why don't you get put Contagion on me?
Yeah, sure.
Or whatever it's called. Because that both of us get that effect and...
It's godlike.
Might as well take it.
Godlike. Are we ready to go? We got the knife. Angel Room's still here, damn. Wish we had charged up our thing. I guess it's still chaos and still not an item in there.
Yeah.
Oops!
We didn't go the right way.
Guess we're going home, then.
We're going home. I mean, hey, we have one angel key piece. We could, like, go to Mega Satan.
Hey, thanks for saying we there and not you. I really appreciate that.
Yeah, you know, I'm a good boy.
Way to distribute the blame evenly when it was 100% my bad.
Essentially shrinks Isaac.
It makes you tiny, but I think your baby will still be the normal size.
Okay, I'll take it.
Nice!
Spencer, how mild you've grown!
How do those scythes develop inside your body and then get released through that tiny little tube?
The tainted Lilith can move 4,000 times her own weight. Oh shit, there's a fire in the way. Oh my god, it's a stream of rocks. I'm too small! There we go.
What? Oh!
Really?
You whapped it out of the way with your whap.
Oh no.
Said.
Isaac!
Isaac. Let's see how fast we can kill it. Nice!
Instantly.
Okay, and let's get both of these.
Yeah, might as well.
Why don't we? There's the sad onion, and the sad onion's item value is 001. So if we use spin down on it, it just dies.
Oh, weird. I did not know that.
It just gets deleted.
It just gets deleted. Well.
I think you should take...
I'm so tiny! Okay.
All right, now shoot. Yeah.
Three of them.
All right, insane. Oh, what are you doing?
Bye, bitch.
Wait, you want to... Oh, didn't even drop the key piece.
Set.
I was gonna say, you could probably spin down
that into another death touch.
Another death touch.
Kill, everybody's asking for blood to kill the key beggar.
Wow, rude.
Fucking rude. Do we do it though? Are we going to the sauce?
Oh yeah, that dude deserves to die.
That's 30 cents to murder him.
Yeah.
Murder him. Murder him. Murder him.
Oh my god!
What the fuck happened?
I don't know why we got-
Every spider went away.
Oh.
Sure, why not?
Did
That's
it-
a lot of money, you turn them all into coins.
It was like hermit question mark? What even- I've never seen that before. It must just be another property of sacrificial altar that it just does that.
Cool, like I'll take that.
Death certificate's better.
Okay.
Let's try go for it, and it might- it has a question mark after it, so I don't know-
Oh, it
turned into the knife piece?
That sucks.
You kidding me?
So
okay.
A question mark is not always gonna do
I guess
it?
It's because I don't have it unlocked, it would be my guess.
Oh.
I love that you can buy the knife piece for 15 cents. We could get another part of the knife. No. Okay.
It's bigger than me. This is how I cut my hair. You could burn all your health away for fun.
I could. Ooh.
Got a lot of hearts.
Here, you position yourself beneath the mascara. And I'm gonna try to actually time it right. Hold on. Now these hamburgers
are quite simple. The fucking dialogue's still going.
Alright, now.
Oh my god.
And now do we spin that down? Oh, that's Dull Razor. Whatever. And nice. Wow, we're both Chads. Holy shit, the damage! We're gonna melt those fucking bosses.
They are gonna instantly die. I just love getting an unnecessary amount of items. I love it.
Yeah,
Brimstone.
Just getting busted. That's huge. There's a question mark involved there, so I don't know if that would fuck it up. Let's try it, though. We got it. Ooh.
Fuck it up.
That's pretty juicy.
All right, you want that Brimstone?
Ooh.
I don't know how it works with the Spencer.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna take it.
Yeah, do it.
But it's gonna kill a synergy regardless of who takes it. Now let's murder this guy.
Eat his ass.
Oh my god.
Bye!
I have black brim.
Whoa!
Black brim!
That's amazing.
You know what you know what I'm gonna do, actually? I'm gonna take that little this.
Okay, do it. There is something so great about just like, you know, I could probably win the run right about now with the build that I currently have.
Easily.
But why not dream a little bit?
What if instead, more items?
Hello, 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 would you like to consummate our marriage?
I don't know why I said that.
Oh, look.
Why is there dog food?
It's because the dog lives there.
Dog lives there?
That's its nice little home. It's got a little dog food.
Okay.
Spawn both of our zhuzhes.
Oh, okay, who can do it first?
Yeah! Ooh, I got Gello. Kind of huge. I might take Gello.
Yeah, wow, you might as well.
You took fucking ages, man. That's embarrassing.
This sucks. Oh, no.
Oh, my God. Your guy didn't even pay out.
He's
holy
gonna
shit.
He's going to be like, what's going on? When Dogma shows up, he's going to help me. Dogma!
Oh... Has he figured it out?
Dogma, yeah, pick up Gello.
Time to get goated with the sauce.
Guys, place your bets now. Superintendent Skinner here. Are we going to be goated with the sauce and win?
I'm saying yes. Oh shit. The spin down dice is just gonna be sitting there the whole time.
It's
Dogma!
He's a little doggy.
Dogma balls.
Dogma balls.
Dogma dies. Oh my god.
My,
just the science, it's beautiful, it's beautiful.
My dogma.
My creation. Your creation. Our child. You also look. It looks like the spin down dice fell on top of the TV. And like, that's amazing. Wow, and we are
died off screen.
We are annihilating. Look at your. We've both got meat boys just like dangling down
it
there.
Was like-
I can make multiple gallows, dude! Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh no, this is the most disgusting. I can't believe you don't have a...
Oh, I was like, you've got one too! But then I realized.
That's my character, you dumbass.
Nice. Oh yeah. Look at the little flies. Oh!
Gigaball!
Oh shit, I
let's fucking go!
How do you use it?
Like that. Oh shit! It didn't even... I bombed Super Meat Boy. Fuck. Well...
Damn,
it was fun while it lasted.
That was cool. We even tasted the caress of a Gigabomb.
There they go. It's kind of like it's like Plants vs. Zombies. You placed a bunch of turrets. It's like I Rule.
Hey, I Rule. Brought to you by Dr. Hummer.
We did it.
Yay. The Tainted Isaac plus the spin down actually was insane. That whole run was nutso. We really took it in stride, but that was an insane run.
Yep. Nice. And your rainbow.
I'm so big.
Ooh, let's make out. I got poop in my mouth.
Ew. No, wait. Why did you fucking... You tricked me. Locusts look cool with that mod, man.
Yeah. Poopy.
Oopah. We go here.
Oh, the best item. The best item, dude.
That's bad, right?
I love this item, dude. This is such a good item. Holy shit. Yes.
You killed me! I could've turned it into a fly!
Also, I have a mod that makes the locusts look a little different, too.
They look cool.
Okay.
Hey!
Why didn't you ask the council of their opinion of that situation before you did that, eh?
I am not going to let you take little plum.
Get out of the way. Get out of the way! Jesus, are you trying to fuck with me?
Yeah.
Let's just go ahead and I'll go in the corner here and just shit a bunch.
Just shit all over the corner.
Brap,
excuse me, what's going on over there?
Brap. Don't mind me, just pooping it up. And you destroy those while
excuse
I'm-
Excuse me. That's good. Jesus.
It's so dense. He's gonna die. I'm
choking it out of there.
Such a disgusting noise. I suppose I could just take a big fucking wide brap right in his fucking mouth. I fucking like that, you
puppet
slut.
Farts right into his jaw.
Like it's a bong rip. Nice!
Okay.
Slaughtered him.
Ooh.
Okay, yeah, try it.
Five.
Okay.
No, I don't give a shit about that. We have pretty good items.
Yeah,
I guess you could re-roll if you wanted
could.
To, actually.
I could feasibly do it.
Mine is pretty strong. You could re-roll.
I don't know. I wonder if it would also re-roll you.
Oh, that's a good question.
I might try that out, though.
Like, I don't... You know, it wouldn't be the end of the world if my items went away.
Yeah.
I think... Yeah, try it. Let's just see.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna stand over here.
Yeah, you stay far away.
All right.
Ooh.
No, just you. Oh, and you got...
What the fuck?
Forget-me-not.
Oh, shit, we got a 5-dice room!
Holy shit, that worked out great. Oh my god, you have actually really good items.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay, that's huge. Go ahead and buy
definitely
that.
Definitely that. And Mom's box is
also pog.
Pretty good. Should I just grab that one too?
Yeah, do it. I'm also gonna grab this. We're spending spree, boys.
Spending spree. What the fuck is that? Homer's donut?
Homer's donut. The sequel to Homer's Odyssey.
Homer's. Okay. I will absorb this.
All right. Hop it up.
I'm ready.
Ooh. Nice, rotten baby.
Oh, it killed my. Mom's box.
Oh, because you set it down and you were holding it up. Oh,
yeah.
That sucks.
Well, I got an extra fly and I got cancer out of it, I suppose.
Let's look on the fucking bright side. At least I fucking got cancer.
Got cancer.
Yo! He tried to like comically.
Why is it not working?
You have to swap it. Or no, because I don't know.
Abyss.
You're pressing the wrong trigger button. It's the other one.
No.
No?
Yeah, something else was happening.
Go pick up those poops! Squire! Nice. It looks exactly 9. Oh, it's so sexy.
I'm gonna risk it all for the biscuit all.
For the biscuit all?
The biscuit all. It's an English No, I'm lying. It's nothing.
Biscatol. That's a drug that you take.
Kill me, kill
no,
me.
No, be careful.
Kill me, kill me.
I'm going to donate a little bit.
Yeah, we do have almost that's 100 coins, actually.
A perfect amount of donation.
Wow, you donated just the right da, 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 damn da, amount. Da, da, da,
da.
Oh, wait, I can probably, I think I can do this. Wait, hold on. I'm just going to try it.
Ooh, very nicely done. Do you want to go do this?
Sure. At least if it has good chess. No, I don't want to do it. I changed my mind, actually. I don't know what made me change my mind, but something changed.
Ooh.
Just one of the coins.
Money. Strat.
AWAS. Put it in that corner. I always put those right in the corner.
Ooh,
hey, nice.
Red.
Cross I always base. Use them just in the off chance.
Ooh.
Ooh, you have so much money.
Well, it's going to be paid for with hearts.
Oh, hearts. Damn.
There's a reroll machine. That's kind of huge. Just keep rerolling into ooh, BFF.
BFFs, probably.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, we could get plans. Yo, plan Yo. C. Instant kill mother, and the other guy just survives, dude.
Oh. Oh.
Pogged? Pogged plan?
I've never used it before. I have something to tell you. You need to go on without me. Wait, I'll save my speech, I guess.
Yeah, I think we could literally just use it on the first phase, and it would kill Mother entirely. I'm just taking that from my experiences using the, using like an instant kill glitch, though.
Interesting.
So I don't know, I'm not certain, like I'm not completely positive if it would
do that.
Should
we be careful and do it on the second phase, just to be sure? Or do you think you can handle the second phase on your own?
How about we fight the boss, and if things are looking bad, then we can just do that, you know?
Okay. Table now.
Are you sure you don't want to do this room?
I can.
You know? We could Ace of Hearts it. Now wait for enemies to spawn. Nope, never mind. Ooh, soul hearts, actually huge.
Oh, never mind.
Stay away from me, okay? I'm dangerous.
Get back.
By the way, editing the most recent Blarkborn episode, there was a part where you said in 28 days later that a bird shits in Mad-Eye Moody's eye and gets him infected.
Yep.
Was that a joke?
No, that literally happens in the movie.
It does not shit in his eye.
It spits blood in his eye.
Yeah, I looked up the scene. It's like
it shits in his
it
eye.
It does not shit. You very like blatantly said it poops in his eye, and you made a little poop sound.
I thought it did.
It knocks blood off of a corpse into his
That's
eye.
That's so pathetic and lame. The movie would have been way better if it took a fucking fat dumpy right into his eye and it had been like eating shit.
That's how he got his mad eye.
That is how he got his mad eye.
Nice. The world
is a vampire.
What could go wrong? Okay. Yeah, do it. Oh, man. That's not what I meant to do.
Pick up Crackjack.
Oh my god, that giant tear. I think I'm gonna pick up Crackjack like a fucking cracker. Or wait, we can't say cracker. Cracker, 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 simp, 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 simp,
Oh, this sucks.
Oh, God. The spot marks
sucks.
Are grave. Jesus. Oh.
God. Okay, he's gonna lose shit up. Oh, my God, he's not dead.
He's murdering us. Oh, no.
God, that was totally worth it.
Two keys!
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm gonna just, like, spread a bunch of fucking creep at the bottom, I guess.
Shit everywhere.
I will. You cannot stop me. And I guess if you're about to die, use plan C.
I'm gonna use it anyway.
Okay.
Where am I?
Huh?
Oh shit.
Oh god, explosive diarrhea.
Now I need you to do something for me.
What?
Tell my wife I love her! Tell my wife I love her!
Then you're gonna lose.
Oh, you died?
I died. Bruh. That's why you don't treat that like a bit. That's why you say, okay, I'm about to kill myself in the video game right now. That's why you don't go, okay, time for my hilarious joke. Time to kill myself without telling my co-op partner.
All right, well.
Solid run. Man, am I glad we're not unlocking shit here.
We won.
We sure did. We sure did. Well, that was an excellent fucking display of skill, sportsmanship, morality.
Morality.
I'm gonna say philosophy.
He was potent. It's gonna change the course of history.
Sigma move. Truly a sigma move.
Poopa stink.
Poopa simpa.
Oh shit, the cops are here!